just we'll do one thing. Just we will check how to register domain name in the online. Just we will go to yesterday we were trying, but yesterday we got some problem. So just we can go to godaddy.com or we can go to other websites. We have plenty of websites. We can just check in Google search engine also. Just so if you type registering domain name, just if you type, you will get plenty of websites like GoDaddy, BigRock, and even in WordPress also you can register domains. So there are plenty of websites. You can go to any of the websites. So in any website, the price will be same. Little bit change will be there, but most of the people use GoDaddy and BigRock, and even register.com also you can use. And even domain.com also you can use. So there is no particular restrictions. So if any website is feasible to you, just you can use that website. Okay. Just we will go to GoDaddy. Okay. So here I'm typing some name. Okay, in fact, if you want to just register Google, we will see whether it is available or not. See, yes, sorry, google.com is taken. So that means Google is already, it's already in live. So you can see if you type google.com, you will get google.com homepage. It is a search engine. So Google is nothing but it's a domain name. So Google is a domain name. So like that, if you want to develop any website, so then definitely you have to follow. If you want to create, if you want to develop any best website with a good domain name, so then if you want good domain name, then you have to follow all those things like the length of the domain name and the it should not contain any numbers, hyphens, special characters, and everything. If you follow, then it will be a good domain. Just we will check another one. See, Facebook is also a one of the brands. So if you type Facebook, you cannot get Facebook because it's already registered. And if you want to use this Facebook, you cannot use it again. So let's suppose if you want to develop any, if you want to do, if you want to develop any website which is regarding some news portal or any technology blog, any other blogs, if you want to develop, then you do one thing. You have to choose the particular domain name according to your business, according to your particular website. So then just I'm typing newsroom.com. So it's also not available. If you even if you want to, if you get some word, so then it may not be available in the in this website because some other people may register that already previously they may register. So you have to check whether it is available or not. So your newsroom.com is not available, but newsroomlab.com is available. So it is showing similar results that you can choose other domains like lab.com, newsroomtop.com, newsroomlaw.com, newsroomhome.com, and newsroomshop.com. So if you want to, if your particular website is related to any of these domain names, then if you want to choose, you can choose. But if they are not good, then you try with other one. Like just we will do. Newscorner.com. Oh, it is also not available. That means the people already registered these domains. Okay, so if you don't want to take .com, we will try with .in. So .in is also not available. So we have particular extensions .com, .in, and .net, .org. if your business or if your website is globally targeting the global audience, so then you can take, it's better to choose .com domain because it attracts the global audience. .com means it's a global extension. So that's why most of the people, most of the websites are extensions are .com only. So even now, if your targeted country is only in India, if you want to target only in India, then you better to choose .in domain. So now, if you want to target only within the particular state of the country, or particular region of the country, so then you can go with the .co.in. So like that, if you are a company, some organization, so then are like some NGOs like that, they will be available. So then in this kind of situations, you can use .org and some network related companies are there. So then you can use .net. There are plenty of extensions will be available. So according to your business, you can choose the particular domain name and the particular extension. So we will check with another example. Okay, we will try with this website, this domain name, genuinenews.com. So this is also not available. Okay, we will try with this genuine gossip. Just I am taking example. You can choose your own and it should be very, very catchy. See here, genuinegossips.com is available. Yes, your domain is available. That means with 149 rupees, they are saying, when you register for 2 years or more, the first year price will be 149 rupees and additional years 959 rupees. So they are saying that if you register for 2 years, then 149 rupees you have to pay and first year price will be 959. That means for 2 years you have to pay this 959 plus 149, 969, around 1100 rupees it will happen. So even you can register for 1 year also, but minimum register period is 1 year. You have to register minimum for 1 year, and then you can register up to 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, 20 years also you can register. So if you like this particular domain name, if you want to register, then you just click here, add to cart, then it is added. So then what you have to do, you just have to then continue to cart. So then you want to buy this particular domain name, then you just continue to cart. See here, what is asking, sign in. First you have to sign in, because where if you want to buy this particular domain name, you have to sign in before. So if you don't have account with this GoDaddy, then you have to first sign up this particular account. So then after signing up, then if you don't have this account, then you just create account, and then you fill all the details and then sign in, and then you have to billing information, you have to maintain, and then you do the payment and then complete the procedure. Then your domain will be registered with it, godaddy.com. So even some of the promo codes will be also available. It's saying valid promo code. See here you can choose 1038 rupees, it is taking taxes and fees, 130 rupees they are taking. For 2 years. So if we, let's see, for 1 year, see, for 1 year and they are taking only 404 rupees. even for 3 years, also 5 years, up to 10 years, you can buy the particular domain name. So after 10 years, if you register this domain for 1 year, then you can again that renewal, you can renew that particular account after 1 year. After that expiry date, you can renew that particular domain. So even for 10 years also, you can register. So 1470 rupees you have to pay for registering this domain name for 10 years. So like that. So okay, so then what you have to do, then you have to sign up this particular account, and then you have to sign in, and then you choose this billing information. You enter your name and personal details and everything, and then you do the payment. You can do the payment through credit cards, also debit cards, and even by using net banking you can do any option which is available on the particular. You can choose anyone and then complete the process, then the particular domain name will be yours. So this genuinegossips.com will be yours. So up to which how many years you registered that particular domain, that many years it will be yours. So once the particular date is expired, so you registered this domain, and after 1 year you forgot that you registered this mobile at the expiry date, the renewal date you forgot, then what will happen? They will give you 15 days of grace period to renew your domain. And even after 15 days also process, so then the domain name will be expired, and nowhere that particular domain name will be available to you, and then it will be available globally. Again, it will be available to everyone, so that any other people also can register that domain again. So that's why if you register that domain, you have to be very careful on that particular renewal date. So that renewal date is coming near, so then definitely you have to developing any website on this particular domain name, so then definitely you have to even you should know this renewal dates and everything. You have to keep renewing this particular domain name. If you forget to do this kind of renewals, so then definitely you will be lost that website. So that's why it is very important to create that domain name. It is very important to you have to very very cautious on this renewal dates and everything. So this is the concept of creating domain name and everything. So if you want to get good domain names, no, if you are not getting good domain names from your mind, so then what you can do, one website is there. This is a website where you can get plenty of ideas on how to reach, how to get a good domain name. So if you don't have any idea on how to have good domain name, how to register good domain name, then you can enter here this you can use this lean domain search website. Here you have to enter a word that you want in your domain name. That means a particular word, any word you want in your domain name, or any what kind of niche you wanted to do in your website. So then you enter that kind of field, the whatever the subject. If your website is related to technology, or if your website is related to some sports or health or any fitness or any beauty, any related any website, or any organizational website, any company website. If it is a company website, so definitely you have to use that company brand name. That's because that company definitely will have some company name. Because if you take Infosys is a software company, Wipro is a software company. If it is a Infosys is a software company, means Infosys is nothing but it's a brand name. So when you are taking that brand name, you have to create the domain name also with that particular brand name. Definitely you have to use that Infosys only. If it is available, okay. If it is not available, then you have to choose, you can choose another name. Like Wipro also, if you take software company Wipro, so then you have to create the same domain name with Wipro. We can check even that names also will be available with that particular names only. www.infosys, we will check. See here. So definitely the brand, whatever the company's brand name and the domain name should be same, then only the people will have more awareness on the particular website. Because if they want to know some information about Infosys, So definitely they cannot go to that Infosys campus and they cannot know, because it's very complicated complicated process. So that's where they can check their information in the even in the website. So that's why in order to know the particular details or any information regarding Infosys company, so definitely they will type Infosys. So then in that cases, so definitely the domain name should be same as the brand name. So even we can check with the Wipro also. So that's why if you have any, if you want to, sorry. Okay, see, so Wipro also, you are getting the same domain name. So like that, if you want to do any business, or if you are a company, then if your company wants to develop any particular website, so then definitely that company has to use same the domain name. So then if you are a digital marketing analyst, so then if you want to if you have a client who is any maintaining who is maintaining any company, so then if he wants any website on this on his company, so definitely that company name only should be reflected in the website also. Same, but so that particular name only we have to use, the whatever the brand name we are using, the same brand name we have to use in this particular domain name. So then the developing is another process. So how to develop this website and everything, this is another process. But before that, you have to definitely you have to use the same domain name. So when that Wipro is already it's already registered, so then if you want to use again that Wipro, you cannot use that Wipro. See, you can see it's already registered. So that means once you register that any website, any domain name, you cannot again use that Wipro again. See, Wipro.com is already unavailable. Even you can use the another Wipro.pro, you can use Wipro.ind.in, Wipro.live, Wipro.guru, Wipro.shop, Wipro.club is available, .today, .photography, .tips. See here how many kind of extensions are there. We can use any kind of extension here. See, so that is the concept. So if you are not getting any ideas to create your particular domains, and then you just type your particular niche, which kind of niche you want to work. So let's suppose if you want to work on technology, then you just type the technology and search domains. So this will help you to give you the best ideas on the domains. See, found 5.542 available domains containing technology. See here, technology chart, technology player, technology color, technology less. But technology is becoming, it's a lengthy word, right? So then what we'll do, just we will see techno. We will see techno, what will happen. So it is giving another name. So just we will type technology only. So we can choose any name regarding on this 542 available domains: technology chart, technology list, technology back, technology mint, technology eyes, technology deal, charts, flower, lion, geo. So like this, if you are if you get any good domain name here, you can just choose choose any one of those if you don't get any ideas. So it will give you some ideas to create your domain, to choose your domain. So definitely whenever you are choosing your domain name, so definitely it will be brand for your company or if your website, if you have a website or if you develop any, if you establish any company, so definitely it will be, it represents your brand. So definitely in this kind of situation, you have to very, very cautious and you have to very, very take care when you are choosing these domain names. See, you can get any one of those. But it is very lengthy, right? So then you can, you have to actually, because how many letters it is giving? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14 letters it is getting. It will be, if it is lengthy, the users who wants to, who type your particular domain name in the address bar in the browser, it will be very difficult for them to type that many letters. If like if Google is how simple it is, Facebook, how simple it is, Twitter, how simple it is. If you just type Twitter, within six seven letters they completed their domain name. With how much simply they have created their domain name. So like that we have to be very, very, it should be very, very catchy and it should be very, very simple. So just here we can see that just ideas we can get over here, but you don't need to take these domains also. You can get more ideas if you see this kind of domain name. See here, technology hub. Just we will check whether it is available or not. Okay. Technologyhub.com. No, it's already taken. It is unavailable. So even if you like any domain name, but we are not sure whether it is available or not. It may be registered already. Technology can just check. We will check whether it is available or not. Yeah, it is available. Yes, your domain is available. Buy it before someone else does. So what he is saying, so you buy this domain before anyone is going to take your domain. So technologygun.com, 349 rupees. When you register for 2 years or more, first price will be 349, additional year will be 959. That means if you register it for 2 years, so then the price will be 959 plus 349. That means around 1300 will be there. So just we check the same procedure, add to cart. When if you how you buy an e-commerce website, how you buy any products or mobile phones in through online, so the same procedure will be, just add to cart and continue to cart, just sign in. If you are not a registered user, so then sign up to that particular account and then sign into that particular domain, particular website, and then you enter your personal details and everything, mobile number, and then go to payment details, just pay the amount and then complete the process, then the domain will be yours. So whenever in future if you want to see your website the domain name, particular expiry date and everything, then you can check directly. Just sign in here, just you sign in here, you registered users have an account, sign in now. You just sign into your this GoDaddy account and then you can check your domain name details and the expiry date and creation date and everything you can get over here. Okay, same procedure like how do you do online shopping, the same procedure will be available. So this is the concept of GoDaddy. Even this GoDaddy is also providing some hosting also. Our next up is only on hosting. So this is the, if you want to get any ideas on this particular domain, you can choose this domain, lean domain search website. Okay, so this is the concept of domain name. So how to create domain name, what are the characteristics of domain name. So then we go to next. If you want to develop any website, so what you need, first you need domain name. So domain name you have registered. Okay, so then what you need, then you have to go for web hosting. So definitely web hosting is very, very important. What is web hosting? Web hosting means whenever you have just we will check one website. We will take as an example this time. I am taking one news website. Okay, so the Hindu is a newspaper. It's a newspaper, a national English newspaper, and then it has offline newspaper. It has, but it is also on the online. So that's why it registered the hindu.com domain name, and then it developed one website. This is the website of Hindu. So then whenever you are requesting a browser, in the browser that the Hindu above for the Hindu website, then what the browser is doing, the browser is giving you the Hindu web pages. So how you are getting these web pages? Because you are getting these web pages from the web server, because these pages are loaded in the web server. That means who are hosted, the servers are hosting these websites, particular web pages. Then that's where this web, what this browser is doing, it is, this browser is requesting the particular web server to give the detail, to give the data of the Hindu. So that's where the web server, what the web server is doing, just it is transferring the, it is giving the response to the it is giving response to the particular request of the web browser by given by the user. So what he typed, the user typed hindu.com. So then the request goes to web server, and then web server is responding to the particular request, and it is sending the related relevant documents to relevant web pages to the browser. So that means these web pages have to be stored in the web server, because anywhere, from anywhere, every corner of the world, from every corner of the world where internet is accessed, so definitely anyone can access these websites. Not only this, any kind of website we can access. How we can access, how we are going to access, because those web pages are stored in the server, web server, they are stored in the web server. So in order to store our web pages in the particular web server, so we need web hosting. So that is the concept of web hosting. So without web hosting, you cannot host your website, you cannot get your website in the internet. So that's why, in order to, after getting domain name, definitely you need to purchase the space, you need to purchase the server space. That means your web pages will be stored in the particular server. So whatever the server it may be, you have to purchase some server space. So then only you can get your website in the online. So otherwise, if you create domain name, it doesn't mean that you cannot get the website in the particular in the browser. Because now let's see what we have seen in that particular GoDaddy. Technologygun.com, we have seen it is available. So if you, after registering, if you type the technologygun.com, will you get that particular web page? Because you won't get any web page, because you have not taken any web hosting, and you have not hosted your website, and you have not even created any web pages on that particular website, and even you have not linked your domain name with your particular web server. Then how will you get your particular website? You cannot get. So that's why, in order to do all those things, so after registering domain name, definitely you have to purchase the server space. So in order to purchase the server space, we have many kinds of servers available. So just we will check one by one what kind of hosting we can take, and what is the best hosting we can take. So everything we will see now. So In web hosting, we have various kinds of options. So one is shared hosting, and another one is VPS, that means virtual private server, and third one is dedicated server, and fourth one is cloud hosting. You can choose any one of those according to your business, according to your website hits, according to your traffic generation to your website, you can choose your own. So if we take example of Shared hosting is nothing but it's a shared website along with a lot many users or websites. One server will be available. If you take shared hosting, one server will be available. On that server, many websites will be there. So So in that many websites, your website also will be hidden. That means one server accessing many websites. That is the nothing but shared hosting. The server space is accessed by many websites. So that website, that server is not only allocated to you, that server is also allocated to many people or many websites. So that is the concept of shared hosting. But in the shared hosting, only a limited number of people can get the this traffic, because if you get more traffic, so definitely shared hosting may not suitable for you. Because if you are a new customer, if you are a new website developer, or newly developed any website, so then the traffic may be very, very slow. That means you cannot get much hits to your website. The users will be very, very limited to your website, because the website is a new website and most of the people don't know your website, whether it is a news website or any other organization website, any e-commerce website, you can take any example. So, but if your website is not that much famous website and it is you are not getting that many hits, so then you can choose the shared hosting, because per day 1,000 to 10,000 users at a time can access the data. At a time 1,000 to 10,000 users can access your website. That means if you hosted your website in the shared hosting, that means if you take example of the Hindu, it is a famous website and most of the people are going to access the website. So if you take this, if you store this website pages in the shared hosting server, definitely this website will not open. If I open right now, it take minimum 10 to 15 minutes for me to open this website in the browser, because this website is a famous website and most of the traffic generated to this website. So that's why you cannot choose shared hosting, because when you can choose shared hosting only when your website is not that much famous and only limited number of people are going to access your website, in that cases you can choose shared hosting. So otherwise, and even it is very little bit amount, you can get very less amount, is you have to pay around 4,000 to 5,000 per year you can pay, because for this shared hosting, because most of the websites are also will be allocated in that particular shared hosting, but only a limited number of people can access. If that limited number of people cross, so many people are coming to your website, so then the shared hosting cannot be used for your website. The hosting, that server may be crashed, because many hits comes to your website. So at a time, many hits, lots of hits coming to your website. So then your server will not able to bear that particular hits. Then the server will crash. So that's why when only limited people have come, or limited number of people are coming to your website, so then definitely you can choose only this shared hosting as your choice. And even it is very less amount, only you can pay for around 4,000 to 5,000, it will be there. So the best shared hosting providers are, we can see BigRock, we can see HostGator, and Arvixe also you can see. Just we will see, even GoDaddy also we can choose. But HostGator is the best for your shared hosting. So most of the people uses this HostGator for the web hosting. See here, powerful web hosting made easy and affordable. So they are giving you some discount also here, 20% off on minimum 3 months. See, in this you can take Linux hosting or Windows hosting, any kind of hosting, even cloud also available. So we want share hosting, right? Here just I'm clicking on this. See, these are all the shared hosting plans. One is Hatchling plan and Baby plan and Business plan. So they are giving you 20% off. So Hatchling plan means only single domain you can use, but it is also a shared hosting. But unlimited disk space, unlimited transfer, and unlimited emails you can use, and a single only single domain you have to use in this particular plan. But Baby plan is like you can use unlimited domains. That means many multiple domains you can use for this server, and unlimited disk space, unlimited transfer, unlimited emails. And next one is business plan. In business plan, you can use unlimited domains, unlimited disk space, unlimited transfer, unlimited emails, and free dedicated IP. Here it is not a shared server, it is a dedicated IP. They are giving you dedicated IP and free SSL certificate. SSL certificate means that is it is a secured socket layer certificate where it is going to protect your data while transferring your web pages or transferring information to web server. This we will discuss later. Okay. So these are the plans: hatching plan, baby plan, and business plan. You can take any one of those. You can choose your plan and you can register here, and then simply you can. So just we will check if you want to take baby plan. Just you click on the buy now. Do you have already domain for your hosting plan? They are asking you. You have to register. You have already domain name or not? So if you have domain name, then click on yes. And you type your whatever the domain name you registered already. You just the type the domain name. Just I am giving the technology can we have not registered, but just for understanding I am giving. So if you want to back up your hard work, if you want to back up whatever the data you stored in that particular server, if you want to back up that, then only 69 per month you have to pay. So if you don't want, just click on that and uncheck that particular box. Protect your site from hackers. So if you want to protect your site from your hackers, then you have to pay 139. They are asking. If you don't want, just click on that. So professional Gmail for your business, they are asking. If you are a company, then if you want, according to your requirement, if you want, you can check, you can take this one. Otherwise, don't. Then click on continue. See here. So what we are taking, multi-domain hosting. Multi-domain Linux hosting baby plan. So India only, the server is residing in India. So unlimited domains we are taking, unlimited space, unlimited transfer, and unlimited emails. So the how to create emails, how to create this business emails, everything we will discuss later. So here domain name technologygun.com. So for 5 years, rupees 375 per month, you have to pay 22,500. So for that, they are giving you free phone, live chat, and email support. They are giving. That means you can contact them at any time, and you can even they can contact them through chat or anything. So if you have any coupons, so if you have any promotional codes or any discount, any coupons, then you can enter, then you will get some discount that they have said 20% off rate. So then you can enter that particular coupon code and you can get some discount. So you can choose even for 1 month also, 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 5 years. So you can take, even if you want for 1 month, you can take for 1 month also. So, but they are saying for 1 month, 535 you have to pay 535 rupees, and then tax 96. So, 631 rupees you have to pay for 1 month. And they are giving you some discount. Get 3 months plan at the price of just 2 months. So, if you want this offer, then just click on grab offer. So, for 3 months you have to pay 1545 rupees. Now, if you want to take for 6 months, then 6 months also you have to pay. Total amount 2336. If you want to take 1 year, for 1 year total amount will be 4482. So like that, you can choose your own plan. See, for 2 years, it is 12,399. So according to your business, according to your website, you can choose your one. After selecting duration, then you have to just sign in. After signing in, you can pay the payment details. So this is the, it is also same like how do you do just online shopping. That on the same way you can buy the hosting also. And even we have another one option also, BigRock. It's also a good website for the shared hosting. Even in BigRock also you can buy domain name also. You can register your domain names in BigRock also. So like GoDaddy, how GoDaddy works, the same way Bigra work. So if you don't like the GoDaddy procedure, or if you don't like the GoDaddy work or GoDaddy procedure or GoDaddy response, so then you can choose even Bigra ka. So there is no any restrictions, or there is no any that you have to buy only your domains from Bigra, or you have to buy only from the GoDaddy. There is no restrictions anyway. Whatever the website you like, just you can go it with that. So the price also will be same in any website. So if you type what we have checked recently, TechnologyCon, right? See, buy for 2 years, 12,258 rupees. So for 1 year, 649. So if you want to buy, just click on buy. The same procedure will be there. That's the here also same procedure. Total amount 649. So if you want any extra features, so then you can choose. If you don't want, just just 649 and click on the checkout. So if you want any for website designing, they are asking do it yourself site builder. If you want hosting, then they are asking you here. You can choose your hosting here also directly. So if you don't want, just go to continue to checkout. Same procedure. So you can click for you can take for 1 year or 2 years or your one wish. So you uncheck that one also. Protect my contact information. They are saying that you keep my information, whatever the information we enter in the particular website, we are asking to protect contact info. In order to protect, they are taking 499 rupees. So if you don't want, just you can click uncheck that particular box there. Up to 766 amount you have to pay. So if you have any coupon code, just you can take the coupon code and you end up, you can get some discount over here. So how to check coupon codes or everything, just I will show you. This is a Bigra website, right? So just what you type in Google, Bigra domain register coupon codes, you type like this in Google search engine, then they will give you some websites. See, Bigra domains are just 399. Bigra coupons up to 50 off. So like that, you have to check in Google search engine whether any kind of offers are available. So but for that you have to pay your amount only. If you want to use your coupon code, if you want to get offer, any offer through this coupon code, but you have to pay amount through only credit card. So if you don't want to pay, if you don't pay amount through credit card, it will not accept. Only through credit card it will accept. So if you want to pay through net banking or debit card, it will not accept. Only through credit card these coupon codes will be accepted. Here up to, they are saying save up to 85% on domains and hosting offers. Just click on get deal. Just giving some error. You will check any other. Domain set 99, they are saying. Just click on get deal. No, this one is taking to another. So like that, some offers will be available. So according to our offer, we have to check the particular offer. So that they will provide you some coupon codes. See here, show coupon code. This you just type that coupon code and paste that coupon code in that particular box. So like in, even in GoDaddy also, you just type GoDaddy coupon codes. GoDaddy promo code up to 85% on coupon codes, coupon dunya. So like that you will get plenty of websites. So in that according to your particular domain name you can choose. And they are saying that get hosting with free domain name. Even for hosting also we will get for registering domain and for registering this postings. Just a second. See, .com domain offer 299 rupees only. For 299 only you can get .com domain. So just click on show coupon code. Just you tap, you copy this coupon code and paste that coupon code in the particular while registering the domain. So like that, even for hosting also, web hosting also, you will get some discount. So just you type the regarding the related discount offers and then you just find out the best coupon code and then you can choose the, you can use that coupon code, but you have to pay amount only through credit card. So here you have to apply and then get click on next, then your domain will be registered. So we are seeing hosting, right? So in BigRock also we can see same hosting process. Shared hosting, even we can take from BigRock also. Here, see hosting, shared hosting. In shared hosting, we have Linux hosting and Windows hosting. Anyone we can take. So if you take Linux hosting, just clicking on web Linux hosting, and then they are saying rock solid Linux hosting, rich state of art of hosting, unlimited domains you can get, disk space and bandwidth and email addresses. So you can unlimited email addresses. So 99.9% uptime with dedicated 24/7 technical support. They will support you. 24/7 technical support will be there. If you have any problems in getting any website or loading website or any while connecting your website domain name with hosting, if you get any problems, then you can contact them. Powered by Cloud Linux cPanel also they will give you. So we will discuss everything. Apache, MySQL, PHP, Ruby, and 30 days money back guarantee. See, in this we have three plans, three or four plans: starter, advanced, pro, and cloud hosting. So in starter, if you take for 3 years for 99 per month. So here they are giving you 20 GB space, 100 GB transfer, and 5 emails like this. So and even in advanced they are giving you unlimited space, unlimited transfer, unlimited emails. So according to your website or according to your business, you can choose your own hosting providers, hosting. So if you want to select this one, just select the plan. The same procedure will be there. Same, do you have already domain name? If you have, you can click on yes and you can provide your domain name already registered. If you don't have, just click on no and they will ask you to register your new domain name. So without domain name, you cannot purchase the hosting, because on that particular domain name only you have to purchase the hosting. So that's why they are asking you to, if you have any already registered domain name. If you don't have, no problem, you can even register in BigRock also. So you can register your domain name. If you can just type, if it is available they will show you, if it is not available they will say that it's already registered, and you can choose your own and then continue. And then the same procedure, how do you do online shopping, the same procedure will be available. Then they will provide you that cPanel details and everything, and then you can log in into that particular cPanel and you can create your own website, or you can place your web pages in that particular cPanel. So how to get into that cPanel and everything we will discuss. You don't need to worry. In next classes, we will discuss all those things. So this is the shared hosting, and then VPS, virtual private server. This is nothing but it's not shared hosting, but it's a virtual private server. It is virtually the server will be available, and for this you have to pay. It's some cost effective to this shared hosting. You'll have some high cost on this particular shared hosting. You have to pay a high amount, and it is a you will also not get dedicated server in this virtual private server, but you have to pay minimum 10,000 to 12,000 per year. So for this VPS hosting also, you have even you can have nonhost.com you can take, and inmotion.com also you can take. So that means it is not a physical server. The server will be on the virtual. Just we will see inmotion.com. Okay, I think it's not working. We'll see another one. See, cloud shared hosting, managed VPS, managed cloud VPS. So managed dedicated servers. So if you want a VPS server, just we'll click on VPS. But here also separate VPS means virtual private server will be given, but it is not dedicated, but it is a virtual private server they will give you, but no other people can access that private server, but it is a separate server they will give us. See, but it is some of the you have to pay high amount rather than this shared hosting. So 24/7 fully managed support, you can get best uptime in the industry, and 99.9% service level agreement you can have, and complimentary DDoS protection, free backups and free migrations, instant setup. So here we have options you can choose. See, MVS one here, you get separate processor, you will get separate RAM, 2 GB RAM, and SSD storage, 50 GB premium bandwidth, 2 TB terabytes, 2 IP addresses they will give you, and cPanel included. So up to it's for $28 per month. $28 means 28 into 65 rupees. How much will it be? ₹1,853. So per month you have to pay around 2,000 rupees for this basic plan. This is a MVS one plan. So even you can take MVS two here. You will get two cores processor you will get, and 4 GB RAM you will get. Here 2 GB only you will get, but here 4 GB you will get, and this SSD storage. 100 GB you will get, bandwidth 3 TB will be there, 3 terabytes, two IP addresses will be given, and cPanel also is included. For this you have to pay $49. And this is MVP3, here you will get 4 cores, so that means it is little bit high-end processor. To this, here you will get only 2 cores of processor, but here we have 4 cores processor. So that means it will be a little bit highly speed processor, and you will get you will load your particular website and you will load your web pages very, very fastly rather than this particular process. See, for this you have to pay $63 per month. But this here you are getting 6 cores. It is very, very fast server, and you get 8 GB RAM and 200 GB Fi TV too. So separate, if you have your separate network, group of network, so then you can take this VPS, and separate server will be given, and then you will be getting two IP addresses, and then on that particular two IP addresses you can segregate your websites, and then you can host multiple websites on your particular this VPS hosting, and it is very, very fast rather than shared hosting. You can even lakhs of hits also can come into this website. Even lakhs of websites or lakhs of users are coming to your websites, no issue will be available. It can, the server can handle lakhs of requests at a time also. So because it's not a shared hosting, it's a VPS hosting, so the private server network will be able to handle all the all this kind of requests. So this is the best one for the VPS hosting. You can choose even VPS hosting also. And we have another one is dedicated server. So dedicated server means you will get dedicated server. One server access will be given to a single client without any restriction. That means you will have separate server, dedicated server will be given you, but this will be, you have to pay high amount of, that means minimum 5,000 rupees per month you have to pay for the dedicated server. So even for dedicated server also you can go for a non-host, and even you can go for rack space also you can use for this dedicated server. Rackspace.com you can go for dedicated server, and even non-host also you can use for dedicated server. You can have the best dedicated server plans available in the non-host, and even Rackspace is also a best for this. So software to manage what's loading clouds, because one set doesn't fit all. Welcome to Rackspace. You are about to visit our United States websites. Would you prefer to visit a site more suitable for your location, or please select from the options below. Services here we can see managed hosting, managed cloud, application servers. So cloud hosting also we can have here. See, these are all cloud managed hosting. Just a second. Okay, platforms here are dedicated servers. Here you can get for dedicated server three benefits of bare metal dedicated servers. You have your own security and control. So single tenant infrastructure provides you higher levels of security and control to help you address your security and compliance requirements. So high performance compute. So that means you support your most demanding application with up 72 Intel processor cores. So 72 cores, it is providing you and 12 TB of local SSD capacity and 3 TB of RAM per server. So for a server, you are getting 3 TB of RAM. That means 3 terabytes of RAM you can get in this dedicated server, and 12 TB of local SSD capacity, 72 Intel processor cores you will get. And even this is a cloud ready and scalable. So in this kind of, if any lakhs of hits also coming to your website, something will happen. Lakhs of crores of hits also you can come. If you take example of this IRCTC.com and even any banks related websites, you will get lakhs of hits to this website. So in this kind of situation, they will not use the shared hosting or any other website. They use dedicated, or any, if they can use even, they will use another one, Amazon Web Services, that we will discuss next. Hello, complete is on there. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Stop this. Okay. Session in next. Thank you.
Yeah.